Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
The Baumann family, every Christmas, would invite Anne's friends and families for a holiday party, particularly for a holiday marionette play. I'm not too sure which of the scripts that have come to us were those plays. And also, the scripts don't exist intact. We have a first act of one and a second act of another and the third act of another. We're not sure which is which. So to recreate the original Baumann scripts is really extremely difficult. The typewritten pages, which are very specific, were scattered and shuffled and reshuffled and put into boxes and things. So we're not sure exactly which play or what the subject was, but it was a holiday tradition to have a marionette show at the Baumann house. Baumann started with an idea of entertaining his daughter Anne as a young child. He also married when he was in Santa Fe, and his wife herself was an actress and a singer, and she was a theater person. So I think that little melding of his ability to make a marionette, their daughter, entertainment, his wife's talents, just grew into a complete marionette theater that they installed in their living room and just performed puppet plays continually, especially during the Christmas season.
So the Holiday Open House is a performance that the New Mexico Museum of Art does every year, and this is about the 15th year that we've been doing it. And something that's really great is that we're able to sort of bring Gustav Baumann's holiday puppetry shows to life and translate that into modern times. So we have the traditional puppets and the traditional plot scenario, but we're able to infuse a lot of modern references and dialogue that make it a lot of fun for kids to watch and grown-ups as well. There are two performances, and it's always on a Sunday right before the holidays, right before Christmas. And it's a lot of fun, and it's a 30-minute play, and brings in a lot of New Mexican sort of references and things like that.
Because this museum, the New Mexico Museum of Art, has such a large Baumann collection, probably the largest Baumann collection of prints, as well as the marionettes, it became an opportunity for the museum to present that tradition to Santa Fe as a public performance of the marionettes every holiday season. So at least for the last 15 years or in longer, the marionettes have performed in St. Francis Auditorium to a children's audience and their parents. It's been in different configurations. We now use replicas of the Baumann characters because the originals are much too fragile for the intensity of a performance. So they're safely tucked away into the basement, and for performance, we use replicas of certain characters that perform every year.